This is the red oak I've been cutting on my little saw. If you've been following along, big log on the little saw.